we'll get started. Hi there, my name is Jessica Tweedy. I'm one of the pianists for Dance for Parkinson's Idaho, and I'm so excited to be able to play some music for you guys today. So I'll play through some pieces, kind of say their names beforehand, the composer, maybe a little bit about them, and hopefully you'll just enjoy hearing some music. My first piece I'm going to play for you is the Nocturne from the ballet Midsummer Night's Dream. It's by a composer named Felix Mendelssohn, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So I'll play it for you. The next piece I'm going to play for you is a piece called Embrace Liu by George Gershwin. I love pieces by George Gershwin because he's this classical composer, but he's also was very famous for his Broadway pieces and modern pieces in the 1920s, 30s, 40s, which is an era I love. So I'm excited to play it for you. Thank you. play for you is a rag called Dill Pickles. That's all I know about this piece. By George Gershwin, called Bess, You Is My Woman. It's from an opera, his only opera that he wrote, called Porgy and Bess.
Thank you.
piece today is called Jazz Pizzicato. It's by Leroy Anderson. He was the one who wrote Sleigh Ride. I love his pieces. He's an early American composer, probably, I think, turn of the century. And his pieces are just so much fun. So, Jazz Pizzicato. Down a little bit, slow down, is a Spanish dance by a composer named Maurice Makowski. And I don't know very much about him, but I really like his music. So I'm actually later in the, hopefully, later in the hour, able to do the piece Spanish Dance number one, but this is going to be Spanish Dance number two.
Thank you.
today is going to be a piece from West Side Story called I Feel Pretty. So, music by Leonard Bernstein. Is from The Music Man, which is a musical that I really love. I'm fond of strange musical tastes, classical music, musicals, Broadway, 20s through 40s music, but I love musicals, and Till There Was You is a gorgeous piece in The Music Man. Thank you. next piece I'm going to play for you, I've been dreading saying its name because I don't know. it's from a ballet called La Sylphide, I think. And it's a reel. From what I've seen, I'm not actually seeing this ballet, but I think it's set in Scottish or Irish times. And this reel is just so much fun. So I hope you'll enjoy it. It's called Sicilienne, and it's by a composer named Gabriel Fauré, French composer. I believe this was originally written for flute and piano, but I'm not sure about that. I know there is an arrangement of flute and piano, but it's an absolutely gorgeous piece. Thank you. piece I'm going to play for you is a piece by Cole Porter, who is a composer, again, 1940s-ish. It's called It's the Lovely. It was in some movies, but I don't remember which ones. But hope you enjoy it. Is the second waltz from Dmitri Shostakovich, Suite Number 2 for Jazz Orchestra. And I've been finding my love for Shostakovich these days. He was, again, in the turn of the century, maybe a little bit later, in Russia. And normally I think of him as a very dissonant composer, but I've really been enjoying his pieces lately. So here's his Waltz Number 2. Trying to refine the pieces that I wanted to play for you today. I came across This one, Easter Parade by Irving Berlin. And I thought, huh, I wonder when Easter is. So I looked it up, and it's this Sunday. So it was an accident. But I hope you enjoy it since Easter is this Sunday. Next piece I'm going to play for you today is a piece from La La Land, a musical that came out a couple of years ago now. I actually haven't seen this movie, but I really love this piece. It's called Fools Who Dream, and it's from La La Land. Thank you. The next piece I'm going to play for you is by Béla Bartók, who is a somewhere Eastern European composer in the late 1800s, early 1900s. Romanian Folk Dances is the name of this piece, and this is number 6. Next piece, or two pieces, I'm going to play for you is two pieces from the Disney movie Cinderella, the old one. So this is Love and A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes. I'm going to play one more piece for you today. This is called the Ashokan Farewell. I thought, I'll be leaving them. Farewell. This is by Jay Unger. Thank you for letting me play for you today, and I hope you're all doing well and have a wonderful rest of your Wednesday. Thank you. Bye.